Hi everyone, I'm Mary with Mary Greeley News. Thank you for joining me. Lake Tahoe has been rocking and a-rolling. We've had a series of, so far, 5 earthquakes. Here you can see Tahoe City, Olympic Valley, Glenbrook, etc. The largest earthquake was a magnitude 3.8, and this was along the Walker Lane fault zone that one day will take over. You'll have Oceanside Beach property when the San Andreas fault is no longer and the Walker Lane is the dominant fault zone. So far, 956 people have reported this 3.8. It was a strike slip fault, meaning that the fault moved from north going south, slightly east. Here's one report saying it felt like a wave running under the ground. Sugar Point felt the earthquake. Another one said it felt more like a 5.0. That was at Tahoe Vista. Big thud and a wave-like sensation. Felt it on the south shore. They were 24 kilometers or almost 15 miles away. South Lake Tahoe said it rattled their whole house. Another one said it shook for about 5 seconds. Here is that earthquake as it came in at different monitors. Each block here is 1 minute, and I'll bring it down. This here is the stations. Interesting down here, this seismic wave almost looks like volcanic or harmonic tremors, and this is divided into 1 second squares. These images are different types of earthquakes. Here we have tectonic, shallow volcanic. See how it looks so familiar? Surface event. And then harmonic tremor here at the bottom. I'll pull it down for you. Do these not look like this signature right here, which is shallow volcanic earthquakes? All right, more signatures. And these are divided into 10-second increments from different monitors. So far, 6 earthquakes. Looks like we got another one, a 1.0. Going back to the moment tensor ball, the first wave of the earthquake came from the north. Tension was applied. Going west. Felt reports as far as southwest. Looks like Modesto, Stockton. Yuba City, close to that area. Let's see what else we got here. Grass Valley. 3 reports came from there. We got 4 from there. Dutch Flat 2. Another 7 from Grass Valley. Penn Valley 2. I did that one already. That one doesn't have a name. Colfax, 8. Yeah, most of the energy went this direction. Forest Hill, 7. Another 3 from Forest Hill. Georgetown, 3. That one don't have a name. Nor does that one. Another 4 from Georgetown. Going off in this direction to the east. Silver Springs, 1. Dayton, 3. Carson City, 3. Another 26 from Carson City. 6 from Reno. Another 10 from Reno. Yeah, I wouldn't want to be up there in one of those sky rises when a major earthquake happens. Truckee, 13. 72 from Truckee. Wow. Another 31. From Truckee. Soda Springs, 5. Olympic Valley, 9. Tahoe City, 40. And that was in the middle of the lake, and they got 2 responses there. Maybe someone was out in a boat. South Lake Tahoe, 22. You know, there is the capability of having a very large earthquake, a magnitude 7.5 or greater, back in 1948. Up north, there was a magnitude 6.0. interesting that there would be volcanic tremors showing up on these earthquakes. Got Mount Rose, Sunflower Mountain, Castle Rock, Basin Peak, Mount Loa. In 1915, there was a 7.3 earthquake, kind of northeast. Yeah, this is all part of the Walker Lane Fault Zone. You know, to the east, there is a lot of ancient volcano cones and lava flows, etc. Did your pets react prior to this earthquake? How did they react afterwards? What did it feel like for any of you that might have been up there in Reno? Anything larger than what occurred today could have created rock slides, landslides. And I have been suggesting to people to put some kind of comment down below, even if it's just a hello. That way the YouTube AI don't think you're a computerized bot, you are a real person. They've been unsubscribing people where the computer believes you're bots. Don't forget to subscribe and make sure you're still subscribed. Thank you for watching. Please stay safe. And I'll talk to you later. God bless you. Bye.